In the first Sigma stage of Mega Man X, there's normally this scene where Zero shows up and he's like, I'll take this guy, it'll be fine, everything's fine. And like, it's not, cause he pretty much immediately gets whooped. However, you can save some time by grabbing this ladder, holding right, then hitting jump to kick off the right side of that ladder. Then climb the left wall, jump all the way over the floor, then go through the door without landing. Now the dialogue will begin, but I'll be able to move while Zero is talking, which is slightly faster. As a matter of fact, you can save even more time if you do this trick with low health, then enter the next boss door as fast as possible. If I can make it through the second door while Zero's dialogue box is still on the screen, I can dash forward and shoot a rolling shield, and this will start the whole battle prematurely. And now all I've got to do is mash through some text, and I pretty much blaze through the first phase of this fight, which saved me a ton of time. Also, sometimes there's like weird graphical things that happen, but hey, this trick is great and so am I, so tell your friends I'm great!